In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Good morning, and welcome to the parents who are here for Mass this morning. They were here to celebrate Mass, to pray for a safe voyage for their sons and daughters who are traveling to Europe, but also to pray for all of the members of the St. Paul community. There are many of us who will be in the sky and on the road, even some on the high seas over the March break. We pray that they will have a safe holiday. You know, the only thing you can do to bullies is to stand up to them sometimes and to not allow yourself to be pushed around. I say this because last night I was watching the evening news, and at first I became filled with uncertainty and a little bit of terror. You see, a head spokesman, a CEO from Chrysler Canada, was in Ottawa yesterday, and he was making some very tough threats. He was saying that if Chrysler workers don't cut their salaries by $20 an hour, and if the Canadian government doesn't give billions of more dollars in subsidies, Chrysler Canada and the 15,000 direct jobs that they provide, not mentioning the indirect ones, will vanish from the Canadian landscape. At first I thought, oh my goodness, that's horrible news. But then I thought, it's time that we Canadians stand up and don't allow ourselves to be scared and bullied. If in fact it is in the best interest of our country, Canada, to give this money to Chrysler, and if the workers themselves who work in these factories, if they see the future and the future of their families is dependent upon these salaries, then Canada and Canadian workers will do the right thing. I know they'll do the right thing. But going into Ottawa, making threats and scaring people, that is the wrong thing to do. And I hope our government and I hope people will stand back and say, let's look at this thing logically and rationally. You know, Jesus gave us all a brain, and it's fixed on our heads, on top of our bodies. We have to use it. We have to make good decisions, do the right thing, do what Jesus would do in situations as they come up in our lives, and not be forced, not be scared into doing things that are wrong and irrational. Let us pray this morning that the Holy Spirit, the Spirit of wisdom, will fill us. We were given the Spirit of wisdom at baptism and at confirmation. It's been poured into us. Let's pray that the Holy Spirit will guide us to do what's right. And you know, we have Jesus with us. We have nothing to fear. If Chrysler were to leave, the other car companies would expand, new industry, new technology would come, we would be all right. We have Jesus and we have each other. Glory be to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Now, the grandfather of one of our students, Olivia Pate, his name is Mr. George Edwards, he passed away the other night, and I know Olivia and her family would appreciate it if we could keep her grandpa in our prayers. And we'll keep all of our loved ones, all of the people whose names are written in the Book of Life, we'll keep them in our prayers as well over the March break. St. Paul, pray for us. And if you have some time, go into Dr. Simone's next week. They need help. As always, they need you. And have a great day, St. Paul. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
St. Paul, I'm Dylan Pryor, and God loves you, but I don't. As Finnemore said earlier, complete your community service hours this March break by volunteering at Dr. Simone's warehouse and earn up to 25 hours. See Mr. Isabella or sign up on the list by the chaplaincy office. Okay, there's a reminder to Ms. Hastings' Period 4 class that you'll be meeting in room 225 today, and Mr. Delgado's Period 4 class will be in room 132. Now, yesterday at St. Paul. Okay, students who have not yet, as of yet, returned their course selection forms are reminded to bring your form with payment as soon as possible. Okay, girls flag football. There will be a brief 10-minute meeting after school today for all current and former girls flag football players in room 112, which is across from the phys ed office. Okay, St. Paul. Just want to say, we're going to give a shout out from our guys from Studio 30 to all of our friends, students, teachers, and Guillaume. All the guys going to Europe, we just want to say, it may be March break, but don't break anything. Song of the day is So Far Away. Have a nice day, St. Paul.